Hello beautiful people, welcome to my channel. I'm Oyinda Miriam. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today I will just be showing you how I got this interesting, to say the least, eye look. Yeah, I usually don't gravitate towards green and teal and all these color combinations of my eyes, but I decided to do something very different for you today, something out of the ordinary, and I hope you like it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed this video. If you want to know how I got this look, please stay tuned.
My eyes are already primed and set for action, so right now I'm just putting some powder. I'm going to use this yellow color from Shany Cosmetics Masterpiece palette, and that will be my transition shade. I'm using this eyeshadow blending brush to blend that color into my crease as seamlessly as I possibly can. I'm making sure to take my time with this step. I want everything to come out very neat. I'm using windshield wiper motions just back and forth on my eyes just to create a nice and very soft look. I'm also doing this with the other eyes. I know I'm really weird. I have to do both eyes at the same time. With this really fluffy blending brush from BH Cosmetics, I'm going to smooth out the edges so there are no harsh lines. I love this brush so much. It just gives me a nice, very, very soft look. I'm going to go in with this light green and the dark green as well, and I'm going to put that in my crease. I'm starting with the lighter green color, and I'm also putting that where I put the yellow to create a gradient effect almost. I'm blending this out as well as I can so it's not harsh, although if you're not careful, this can turn into a muddy look. Because the eyeshadow is a bit powdery, it's quite powdery. I'm just very, very careful. I'm being extremely careful with this step. I'm using that big fluffy blending brush again just to create that nice look, just to blend things out a bit better. It's not as dense as the other one, which is perfect for blending out the edges, you know, to create a very seamless look. Now I'm just using this darker green color to intensify the look a bit more. I want to look like a soccer field because that's the look I'm going for today. Blending is key with this look, so I'm taking my time to blend properly so it's not muddy and so it doesn't look distasteful. This fluffy brush keeps coming in clutch for me. It saved this look so much because it just blends so perfectly. For the outer corner of my eyes, I'm using a darker green than the other two previous ones, and I'm just going to smooth that on the outer corner of my eyes. I'm blending it in towards the inner corners of my eyes a little bit, but not too much. And then I'm doing that to the other eye because I love simultaneous action. Now I'm just blending like there's no tomorrow because we want this look to be very, very airbrushed. Is airbrushed the right word? I don't even know. Yeah, but we want it to look nice. Now I'm just going to create an outline with my concealer just so I can, you know, have a perfectly defined crease. I'm not cutting my crease all the way, just a little bit, you know what I mean? Now I'm just putting some glitter primer on my eyes. This one is by e.l.f. Cosmetics. Now I'm just putting this gorgeous NYX glitter. It's a teal shade. I love this color so much because it's very, very reflective. Their glitters are very, very nice, they're very gorgeous, and they're also very finely milled, so it just makes things easier and creates less of a mess. Today I'm using lipstick. Yes, you heard me right, lipstick. Makeup is quite versatile, you know. So I'm using Colorpop in the shade, I think it's called More Better or something like that, and I'm just using that to create a winged eyeliner. This is kind of hard, I will not lie, but I guess it worked. I'm proud of myself. This look is kind of giving me Christmas vibes, you know? I straight up look like a Christmas tree. Now I'm just popping in some lashes. My lashes did not want to cooperate today. I'm having a bad lash day, but you know what? We're just gonna roll with it. That's it, guys. I went ahead to do my makeup off camera. I hope you like this look. It actually came out really nice. I'm happy with the way it looks. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!